stashed his trash in Ecuador, bought a good suit of clothes, flew on up to Mexico, standing by the shore, waiting for some mystery man.